Today is my daughter's wedding. I've never looked forward to anything so much in my entire life. I think my daughter is fabulous. I think the man that she's marrying is fabulous, and I'm so thrilled to be here.
She's an amazing person and a really nice stepmom, and we're so lucky to have her.
I'm really excited for my dad. He's marrying a really nice girl named Dominique.
It's a great day for me to become part of that family with Nick and Dominique.
My dad would play her on the news and every single TV in the house. They are the most compatible people I've ever seen in my entire life.
Blessed to be with him, to have this new family, this new life. Sometimes I pinch myself. I can't believe it. I really can't. And I love you. I love you, baby.
Congratulations, Dad and Dalman. So I love you both so much.
Just a good day for a wedding today.
Holding on to her, to love her and cherish her for the rest of your life.
Oh, yeah, yeah, at last.
Happily wedded wife, happily wedded husband.
Skies above the blue.
And holding on to him, to love and cherish him the rest of your life.
Oh, I do.
My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, and I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill.
You may kiss the bride.
A thrill that I've never known.
Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Floreski. God bless you all.
Oh, and then the spell was cast. And here we are in heaven.